GETTY Andreas Christiansen has fitted into Antonio Contes Chelsea seamlessly. Christensen is just 21 but has already become a regular at the heart of defence in the absence of the injured David Luiz, and Conte already rates him as a potential captain. But the Italian went even further by saying he hopes the Denmark star goes on to make history at the club just like the most successful skipper. Conte said, "This is a big comparison. Don't forget, John Terry wrote the history of this club and won a lot. I wish Christensen to have the same career as John. I wish this for him. This is my best wish for him. He has the right characteristics to play for this club for many years, to become an important player for this team, for this club." John Terry has selected his all-time Premier League 11 without being allowed to pick Chelsea men. "Getty, I wish Christensen to have the same career as John." Chelsea boss Antonio Conte: "We must be happy because Chelsea found a player who can have the same career as some of the best defenders here. In my opinion, Christensen is maybe the best surprise from the start of this season, despite his young age. For us, he's been the best surprise for me, the club, his teammates and the fans." Terry first captained Chelsea at 20 and went on to win 15 major honours at the club, becoming known as captain, leader, legend. Christensen, who will start against Bournemouth tonight, has had to wait for his opportunity, cutting his teeth on loan at Borussia Mönchengladbach instead. His recent form has already prompted talk of a new contract for a player Conte regards as the best youngster at the club. The Blues boss said, "For a new contract, this situation is for the club to face and find the right solution. But the player is very happy to stay with us and play with this regularity. His performance was amazing. Every time I decided to give him the opportunity to play, he played with an amazing performance. These performances convinced me that Christensen has to play with regularity. It's not simple to see this composure, this calmness in a young player." Getty: David Luiz has been missing recently with a knee injury. Don't forget, he played big games with great calm and great focus and concentration. He's a serious person, always committed in training sessions. He doesn't speak a lot. He prefers facts to words. With these characteristics, I can predict for him a fantastic career." Conte will shuffle the pack against the Cherries with Michy Batshuayi set to start up front, and youngsters Dujon Sterling and Callum Hudson-Odoi added to the squad. Asked how Batshuayi can get more game time in the league this season, Conte said, "He has to show me he is better than Mirata Hazard. It's very simple." Related articles.